Christmas is still back a few days. Let's get out of the calendar. Day 15 done. It's already the 15th. Christmas is coming up. 10 days. It seems like a lot of days, but it's actually not that many. It doesn't feel like Christmas tomorrow or something. We're definitely coming up. There's the 16th. Where's 15? Number 15. 1515. Found it. It's right in the corner. You guys probably saw that the whole time. Maybe. It's a battle joint. Well, last time we got the joint tank, and now it's just a regular battle joint. That's pretty cool. Last time we got this. This is the droid tank. Those are pretty sick. That was actually one of my favorite builds, if you didn't know. Then let's do it again. Or not. So we're going to find one more. We're going to get tomorrow. The minifigures I like because they're quick. The droids are cool because I don't know, they're just cool. I haven't had a droid in a while, so yeah. I haven't gotten one of these battle droids since like a long time. What arms should I put? I'll just put the straight arms. Okay. And then these, I guess, I'll just leave over here in the extra piece pile. You guys already know. Then this. Sorry about that, guys. And then, wait, if I have the other one, though, let's see how that works. No. This one's definitely better. Then let's just attach the head. That's a droid. Roger, roger. Okay, where should we put this? Let's put him next to the droid tank. Okay, whatever, he fell over, but this guy has his legs are not strong at all, so yeah, let's just leave him like that. This guy's falling over, the Death Star guy. Okay, but yeah, thanks for watching that short, quick video, and yeah, bye.